Hey YouTube family, this your girl Lauren. I am here with another Get Ready With Me video. I know I said I was going to do more tutorials, but I haven't received my camera yet, so I don't want to put me up talking really, and the camera and lighting sucks. So, but this is a webcam. The cam was working fine. At the end, it started to change color, so I look a little pale. I'm actually not this color you see in the video. But this video is just Get Ready For Me with my interview. It's a neutral look. Like maybe a little hint of shimmer because I have an interview today with Macy. So I just wanted to show you my hair and makeup for the interview. My outfit is black pants and a white shirt. And I don't have I have like 3 hours before I leave. So I'm not getting dressed yet. So here's the look. I hope you like it and continue to watch if you want to see me get ready for my interview at Macy's. All right. Bye.
Yeah. I got a question for you, baby.
Would you think a nigga rude if I said I want to fuck right now?
I'm just saying.
Beautiful, don't you be a prude. You know what you can do. Don't lay it down. Got my J-roll tight with a light. Think I left it on the table.
Hey, pass me that lighter, bro.
You say you like a little white, that's alright. You can sniff it off my navel.
Nah, that's all you. I'm good.
Let your body buzz. The room spinning around. Show a nigga love. Give me some head now.
For real.
Baby, I would never judge. This is something you can trust. And you know when we left the club, we both wanted to fuck. So I want you to do it like you was my girl. Like you was my girl. Like you was going to the world. Going to the world. Both so high. Both so high. Only for tonight. Can
you fuck me like you was my girlfriend? You say you never done it, even though I don't believe you. I would never judge you. I don't judge. Ladies all around the world, you got that bomb and you know it. Clap your hands. Ladies all around the world, if you got that bomb. Ladies all around the world, if you got that bomb.
You got that bomb
and you know it. Clap your hands.
That bomb.
Got a body like bang, ass like wow, titties like hey, Trey, what you gonna do with them, huh? I'ma show you what to do with them, put them in my face, when I'm on the stage. I'm thinking about your pretty little waist, I'm thinking about the way the kitty tastes. I'm in your belly playing Cali Motivation. I tell you something, girl, you the best I ever had. I'll stay in here forever, but I can never lie.
Cause you got that wet, that come back, run that, make me want that more. I'm about to explode.
Girl, you got that bomb.
That bomb shit, that bomb shit.
Girl, you got that bomb.
That bomb shit, that bomb shit.
Girl, you got that bomb.
Wanna eat that beat, that sleep inside that thing.
Girl, you got that bomb.
Got you open while I'm stroking on that thing.
Yes, I do.
Girl, your body's calling, I'ma answer right now. Once you get it up, I'm guaranteed to put it down.
Put it down.
Silly. Running from a nigga make me wanna come get it.
Girl, don't be cruel. Don't you be teasing, boo.
I know what you like, and I'm so
excited. I tell you something, girl,
you're the best I ever had.
I ever stand
forever, but I can never lie.
I would never last that long.
Cause you got that wet, that come back, run that, make me want that more. I'm about to explode.
You got that bomb.
That bomb shit, that bomb shit.
Oh, girl.
You got that bomb.
That bomb shit, that bomb shit.
Say, girl, you got that bomb.
Wanna eat that beat, that sleep inside that thing.
Girl, you got that bomb.
Got you open while I'm stroking on that thing.
Girl, your body's calling, I'ma answer right now. Once you get it up, I'm guaranteed to put it
to that thing, gang. Again and again, gang. That bomb. Girl, you know I got the same thing. Girl, you. inside that
girl,
time.
You got that bomb. Yeah.
Got you open while I'm stroking on that thing.
Girl, your body's calling.
Till I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really give a fuck, and my excuse is that I'm young, and I'm only getting older. Somebody should've told you I'm on one. Hey. Fuck it, I'm on one.
Yeah.
I said I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. A strong one. Two white cups and I got that drink. It could be purple, it could be pink. Depending on how you mix that shit. Money to be gotten, I'ma get that shit. Cause I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. Oh yeah, oh yeah. You know what I like. Oh yes, oh yeah. Oh yes, oh yeah. Oh yes, oh yeah.
Yeah.
You know what I'm sipping. I teach you how to mix it. But you're the only one. Cause I don't trust these bitches. I don't trust these bitches. They might catch me slipping. So you're the only one. Cause I don't trust these bitches. They might catch me slipping. And put in something different. So you're the only one. Cause I don't trust these bitches. I don't trust these bitches. They might catch me slipping. So you're the only one. Oh, oh, trust issues. Oh, 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 trust issues. Oh, oh, trust issues. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's call up on drinking. Let's all get wasted. I'm drinking, let's all get faded. Yeah. Drizzy Drake, check me out. Coming live from the motherfucking north side. Kick game, running real good. But never ever had my bitches sitting courtside. Same nigga that you knew way back when. You acting like it's somebody you don't know. Tell me how the fuck we supposed to stay friends when you got a bunch of feelings that you don't show. I could tell certain people don't like me no more. New shit don't excite me no more. Guess that they don't really make them like me no more. You could look me in my eyes and see I ain't myself. Cause if y'all what I created, then I hate myself. But still, let them girls in and tell them all, leave them cell phones on the table where we see them. I'm all day with it, man. AM to the PM, niggas hating. I just wish that they was there when they see them all. That's that shit that drives me crazy.